greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Sitting in the Hall of Fame. Straight through hell with a smile.
You can be a hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
sitting in the Hall of Fame.
Politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts.
Welcome to Eagle News 7, keeping you up to date at what's happening at Seven Oaks Elementary.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Blake from Ms. Garcia's class.
And I'm Ava from Ms. Garcia's class.
Welcome to Eagle News 7.
Today is Wednesday, May 22nd. Students, please enjoy your morning meeting.
Congratulations to our kickball winners yesterday. It was a great game.
Today, the fifth grade will be taking their last field trip to Busch Gardens. We hope you all have an amazing day.
Kindergarten will be having their snow cone party at 12:30.
Thursday's third grade rotations and fifth grade lunch and ceremony rehearsal.
For all grade levels, it is a bagged lunch today. Classes will be coming to the cafeteria at their normal times through the side door to get their lunches.
Thursday afternoon at 3:15 is also the clap out, when we can clap out our fifth graders for the last time at the end of the day, as well as our previous SO students that are graduating high school this year. We will all call grade levels out one at a time to line up along the courtyard sidewalk.
Friday is the last day of school. Ms. Block, Ms. Garcia, and Ms. Morgan's students will have their moving up ceremony at 10 a.m.
Miss Calcagney, Miss Ashley, and Miss Mulford's classes will have their moving up ceremony at noon. Congratulations! All grade levels will have bagged lunch on Friday.
The random Eagle Fact of the Day is that the Pledge of Allegiance was written in August 1892 by Francis Bellamy. It was originally published on September 8, 1892.
The Eagle News joke of the day is, how did Ben Franklin feel when he discovered electricity?
I don't know. How?
Shocked. Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a 10% chance of rain. The high is 91 degrees and the low is 67 degrees.
Today's lunch choices are yogurt dipper box, dippy dog, Southwest pizza, PB&J sandwich. The vegetables are garden side salad, baked beans. The fruits are fresh sliced apples, pineapple, and as always, 100% fresh fruit juice.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.
And remember,
soar like an eagle.
What's up, brother?
Level up, 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 level up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let go!